What's up, guys? It's Toast. It's about 8 o'clock in the evening on Thursday, the 24th of May. So it's Thursday before Memorial Day weekend. I'm here at the mouth of Fishing Creek in Bloomsburg, Pennsylvania, where it meets a north branch of the Susquehanna River. As you can see, the river is one big, massive mud pit. Right now, the river level in Bloomsburg is about 10.6 feet. It's actually come down a couple of feet, as you can see. It was up to 12.6. So the shoreline's got a lot of wet muck and mud on it.
Even here where it's backed up into the creek, it's still like zero almost visibility. Even way up here, probably only about 6 inches or so.
So very little visibility, and the main part of the river there is totally, totally cranking. Let's take a look over here too. I don't slip and fall in the mud. See what the river itself looks like. It's going to be cranking really, really seriously moving.
There you go out here.
Again, total, total mud and really, really high. That's what it looks like going into Memorial Day weekend. Unfortunately, it's not ideal for fishing on the river. But, heck, at least if you have a 3-day weekend, try to get out somewhere and get on the fish. But the north branch up here is pretty crummy. That being said, by Sunday morning, it should come down several feet. Should drop about, 5 or so feet. But right now, it's pretty crummy. All right, guys, catch you later.